Area of trapezium. In a trapezium, two sides are parallel. The parallel sides are termed bases with lengths B1 and B2. The distance between the bases is termed height h. A diagonal of a trapezium splits it into two triangles of bases B1 and B2 and height h. So, area of trapezium equals the sum of areas of the triangles.